like, fuck this, I'm out, I don't want to die. Turns out someone was close behind me and they fucking ran my leg over.
You didn't lock my door.
Really?
Run out right now.
It looks pretty locked to me, sir. Hey, I'll be right back, boy.
I jumped out because I thought I was gonna die. Wait, what do you mean?
Yes, sir.
Check the email that I gave you.
Thank you, Mr. King.
You need to make sure those stars here.
Bullet wasn't the driver, so I don't think I need them.
You guys put on the same port.
No, I'm doing my own. Fuck that. I am tying it to the other ones, though.
Alright.
Is that a jackhammer?
Yeah, you might get that.
Alright, Bullet, listen up. Alright, you are under arrest right now for the possession of a firearm class 1 assault battery for pushing me off that billboard, resisting arrest, and accomplice to burglary.
Assault battery? Wait, burglary? What did I burglary?
Those are the orders I've received from Troopers Jose. If you wish to contest this, I can give you the incident report in court, sir.
What do you mean? Is that like a house burglary? We didn't do no house burglary.
Hold on, let me, These are the orders I was given to charge you with, sir.
Wait, no, we actually went there to do, we were scouting out, I'll be honest, scouting out.
Alright, well,
lawyer
up, get a court case scheduled.
Wait, what do you mean? No, wait, why don't you talk to the...
Jose is the one who told me to charge this on you, sir.
Jose!
Yeah, what's up?
He wants you to enumerate the accomplice to burglary charge too, sir.
We didn't have an accomplice, but I promise.
What does that mean?
You shoved me off the fucking billboard, man.
No, I did.
No, I did not trip. Hell no. All right, you're lucky. You're lucky you said something because Clarkson gave some bad intel to Soze to slide. You guys are somehow burglarizing, but you actually did not.